How can I be of service?
Tell Prince Charles what you told me. That King Louis has no intention of funding the rebellion.
You want to discourage Prince Charles from mounting your rebellion? Why?
Scotland and our people cannot bear another failed rebellion. We must not invade until we're certain we have the resources and finances to win.
As minister, I cannot speak officially to the emissary of a monarch not recognized by the king. You know that.
Of course. But if you're to meet with Charles unofficially, in a place that values discretion above all...
Which would be?
Maison Elise.